This is chapter one of a 7-chapter training video for the Carlin EZGas Pro Conversion Burner. This chapter provides an overview of the burner to give you a better understanding of the features and how you can use the burner to secure more gas conversion business. The EZGas Pro Burner can be installed in virtually any residential oil heating appliance, including conventional and three-pass boilers, water heaters, and furnaces. It fires both natural gas and propane gas from 50,000 BTUs to 275,000 BTUs. It is capable of firing negative and positive pressure and can fire direct vent, chimney vent, or power vented appliances. The EZGas Pro features a durable single pole 9,000 volt igniter and a proprietary safety control for flame rectification. The diffuser plate, air band, and the gas orifice equipped on the burner determine the firing rate. The diffuser plates, which install into the end of the air tube, come in three models. First, we have our B diffuser plate that configures the burner to fire from 50,000 to 175,000 BTUs. The A diffuser plate fires from 175,000 to 275,000 BTUs. And the 9-slot diffuser plate that fires from 70,000 to 230,000 BTUs. Two air bands are also available to accommodate the BTU input of the appliance. Our single slot air band that fires from 50,000 to 175,000 BTUs, and a dual slot air band that fires from 175,000 to 275,000 BTUs. Finally, we have the gas orifice nipple that is available pre-drilled from the factory or field drilled to accommodate the firing rate of the appliance. The EZGas Pro comes in three basic configurations. Our appliance-specific burners are factory set for specific heating appliances. Carlin offers these pre-configured, ready-to-install burners for a large number of boilers, water heaters, and furnaces from over 30 leading manufacturers. On these burners, the diffuser plate and air bands are factory selected and installed. The orifice is pre-drilled and the mounting flange is welded to ensure the correct insertion depth into the appliance. Carlin's burner setup tables, available on our website, contain a list of oil-fired appliances for which we offer these easy-to-install, appliance-specific burners. Our multi-fit burners are available with different combinations of tube lengths and factory-installed diffuser plates. Each is designed to accommodate a range of heating appliances. The mounting flange is adjustable for setting the insertion depth in the field, and the orifice nipple is supplied with a pilot hole, which is also drilled in the field to accommodate the input rate of the appliance. Finally, Carlin offers two universal burners. One for boilers and one for water heaters and furnaces. The only difference between the two is the length of the air tube. The boiler model is fitted with a 10-inch air tube. The water heater and furnace model has a 14-inch air tube to accommodate deeper insertion depths common on these appliances. Both universal burner models include all three diffuser plates, both air bands, an adjustable mounting flange, and a field drilled orifice. These versatile burners can be set up in the field to accommodate virtually any heating appliance. The instruction manual includes information for selecting the correct diffuser plate and air band and provides an orifice drill chart for properly sizing the burner to the appliance. Please join me for the remaining chapters in this video where I will provide training on how to install, wire, and set up the EZGas Pro conversion burner.